page 36. How plant parts help a plant. Roots. The roots hold plants in the soil and take in water. What part of a carrot do you eat? Stem. The stem helps hold up the leaves and flowers and carries water to them. A tree trunk is also a stem. Where are the stems in these pictures? Page 37. Leaves. The leaves make food for the plant. Leaves have different shapes. Flowers. Many plants also have flowers. The flowers make fruit with seeds. Think about it. 1. What are the parts of a plant? 2. Which part of the plant moves up water from the roots to the leaves?